city of Muskegon was among the first to accept the cannabis industry. City leaders thought the new industry in Michigan could spark redevelopment in a part of the city that was looking a little run down. 13 On Your Side Lakeshore reporter John Mills has more on what's happening there now.
Here in the city of Muskegon, marijuana businesses are restricted to an area roughly bordered by Seaway, Peck, Hackley, and Laketon. It's there city leaders noticed commercial buildings going unused. Even before the city's marijuana district was created, investors started purchasing unused buildings like these.
Really has worked out well for us. We're seeing a lot of investment now in the district.
Two provisioning centers already opened.
Look, I'm here. First day, yeah.
Make that three with Thursday's opening of Redbud Roots. It's been a long project for the Buchanan, Michigan-based company.
Almost a year and a half in total.
With $1.2 million invested into what was an old service garage.
Put a lot of love and care into it, and we want to have that unique experience when you come in.
For now, COVID-19 means curbside ordering and delivery. Redbud Roots' investment here includes this head turner out front.
Just about everybody we've met seems to like it so far.
And new jobs.
20 employees total here, and all of them are from the local area.
One block west, there will soon be another grand opening.
We hope to be open mid-September.
The Indiana-based Timber Cannabis Company is transforming a former bar.
It was really a disaster before we got our hands on it.
Owner Julie Moorhead will only describe the dollars she's sinking into the project this way.
It is a huge investment.
Timber Cannabis is looking to hire a store manager right now and fill other positions in a few weeks.
10 to 15 more positions by the middle of August.
There you go, right there.
Back at Redbud Roots, there's a line of customers looking to see what the store has to offer. And at least one customer excited there's a new store in his neighborhood.
Having this is a beauty.
The city of Muskegon has approved more than 25 licenses, including licenses for marijuana grow facilities. Two are under construction right now. Those may be operational by the end of the year. In Muskegon, John Mills, 13 On Your Side.